Not mine.
The Arlac.
Yeah.
It's the same in North Road.
Is it supposed to go on?
Yeah, it's turning on, so see what it's doing.
Ah, oh, right, okay.
Yeah. The screen turned the times out.
Right, alright, so just keep saying that, so. Right. Reset. Spirit, if you're still here, and I'll keep creeping forward towards the building. Now you've got white gentlemen being around the women. Are you still here around the ladies? Go on, Bill, come and talk to her.
What was that?
Chris has just wet himself.
Yeah. If there wasn't a stone column in front of me, I think I'd have made for the door.
What was it? What
was it? I put the parabolic on the chair in a position it can't fall off at, and the speaker on the chair and the speaker and the parabolic were both moved towards me.
Was that Spirit? You? Was that you, ladies and man? Was that you moving things?
If that were you, Spirit, can you just let us know that you've just moved that by affecting the meeting of the girls? Or if you could get enough energy, you could do it again for us.
I moved something there, blokes.
Was that a hissy fit, do we think?
You see, I'm walking towards the doors. Is that a better place for me to stand? You like me away from ladies as well? It's gone bloody freezing in here.
Yeah.
I thought that as well.
Absolutely freezing. Spirit, is that you affecting the temperature in this room?
Are you still around the ladies? Are you able to communicate with us?
Are you okay?
Yeah,
right. Everybody feeling okay?
I've got a pain in the back of the head over here.
You got a pain in your back?
Back of my head.
Back of your head?
Yeah.
Right, Spirit, I'm just coming down here amongst the ladies, and I know you don't like me being down here, but I'm coming. I'm going to make sure you're not being naughty. Watch your eyes.
Who's got
a name?
Joe.
Is that you affecting that lady with the pain in the back of the head? You need to talk to me now because I need to sort it out if it is. So can you just communicate with me for a minute, please? I'm not asking, I'm actually telling you. Because I need to sort this out, because if it is you affecting this lady, it is not nice. So if it is you, can you let me know that it's you, please? Can you come and affect these lights? As confirmation. Still got it.
Yeah.
Do you want me to take her out?
Go hold me
out. Yeah.
Watch your step.
She's supposed to hold me hand, that's what it is.
There's easier ways, isn't there? Everyone else feeling okay?
Yeah.
Yeah?
You just want to try and keep communicating with them?
Yeah.
Bring guys back into the circle?
Gents, do you want to step over this way?
Yeah.
absolutely.
Yeah, watch yourselves.
Come on, you go on.
Anything?
No, not all that, no.
Okay.
Don't worry, ladies, this is just me coming behind.
Are you there, ladies, man, or have you left us now? Can you give us a sign that you're still here?
Was it you that made her head hurt?
Perhaps you're not a ladies' man. Perhaps you're not a little.
Would you like the men to stand near the door and the ladies to stand near the table?
Can you give us some sort of sign, or now we think you've gone? Have you gone, or are you still here? Can you knock on the table?
Can you tell me the torch is on the other table?
The torch is on the table?
Yes.
Did somebody just breathe out then?
Yeah. Okay.
Or can you move the table?